Let's see what comes out of here. All right, we have our filler that's going to happen first. And in this filler, you can win spots just like in this one here for $8.85. The spots usually go for $24.99. So 5 out of the 15, it's a 1 in 3 chance to win your spot in the break for a third of the price. We will random the owner list 7 times and see who's in the top 5 and who gets their spot for a discount in this hobby box. Lucky number 7. There's our top 5. Gonna be added to the list of those who were in the break. Thanks for playing our filler, everybody. That is our filler. We have just got our winners in the filler, and now we're gonna random the box, do the box break. I'm going to get the correct number of teams up here and owners, and let's do the randoms. Both lists through here 7 times. We'll stack the lists up side by side until you get your team. All right, here we go. All right, lucky number 7. That's what the first random looks like. All finished with that random. Lucky number 7. I can see your team in the break. Who got the Yankees? There's the Royals for Cody Two Bears. New York. Tim G got the Yankees. All right, I'm going to alphabetize this list. Good luck, Tim, with the Yankees, and Cody with the Royals, and there's just a lot of good teams. Who has Oakland? Tim G has Oakland. Right on, Garrett. Yeah, helmet's pretty close. The helmet is really close. No trades. Here we go. Good luck. Let's hit something big. Nice Alvarez. Julio Rodriguez. He's currently down with the virus. He actually has contracted it. Here's a Grant Little, number 2/499. There's a Bobby Witt Jr. Nice Andrew Vaughn. And there's a parallel number to 499 for Tampa Bay, Shane Baz. Washington Nationals, Giovanni M, you hit in the box break. Congratulations. You hit with an autograph. Very nice. Let's hit something big in Bowman. Tough guy pack. This is a tough guy pack right here. My gosh. Must be something good in there. Nice AJ Puck. That's a rookie to be on the lookout for, especially if we get it, it is a silver. Nice, John Diaz. Tampa. Nice, Andrew Vaughn for the White Sox. Hope. Nice, Joe Adell. Nice Richmond for the Orioles owner. Nice one there, Yankees owner Anthony Volpe. So big auto we'd be looking to hit. Just a few packs remaining here. Good luck, everybody. And this Bowman Hobby box break about to go. Nice Oakland A's, Matt Chapman. 6 of 150, or excuse me, 52 of 150. So nice, Jason Dominguez. It's like one of our only Jason Dominguez out of the whole box. Was a base. Maybe we can pull something else right here. All right, so that's our hobby box in series of in this Bowman Hobby Baseball.